Hi everyone, my name is Pavla and I am back with another Zara haul. But before we get started on this video, please don't forget to hit subscribe for more fashion content from me. I also post vlogs on acting, travel, life in general, and so much more. So if you're interested in any of that, please don't forget to hit subscribe. Now let's get started on the haul. So I just spent $500 shopping online at Zara and I received my packages. You can see the two boxes behind me, but I did get 15 pieces. So I think it does make sense that I spent like $500. But anyway, there were just so many choices for the spring collection that I initially just purchased half of the 15 pieces, but I was like, wait, I need to go back. I need to buy some more that I missed on the first set. So yeah, 15 pieces in total. I'm actually wearing the first piece here. I'm gonna show you guys clips of me trying on the clothes, just like this one here. This is actually my absolute favorite from all the pieces that I purchased. And I just think that it's such a unique ready-to-wear piece because of the different fabric and the volume with the sleeves here. And I just know that I will be able to use this piece in so many different ways. I just know that there's so many ways I can style this piece. It can definitely be worn both casually and maybe for a more semi-formal or formal event if I just try and dress it up a little more. So I'm wearing this top in a size small and it came at $39.90. And I think that's actually a pretty good deal for this kind of piece here. Oh, and just by the way, if I mention any prices, just note that I am speaking in terms of Canadian dollar. What I really like about this piece too is that you can kind of wear it the sleeves this way, or you can do like an off shoulder a little bit like this, and it works both ways really nicely. So yeah, this is my favorite piece from my haul. The second piece I'm going to show you is probably my other favorite piece from this haul. And I think the reason why I love this piece is because I know that I can use this all the time. So I got this pair of pants here, and I'll show you what it looks like with this top on paired with the pants. I just really love it. I love the cut. I love that it's the right length for me. I love that it has the pockets. And for this one here, I got this for $32.90 and it came in a size 11 to 12. So if you guys have not seen my first Zara haul vlog where I revealed my Zara shopping secret, just a disclaimer, some of the clothes that you might be seeing here and throughout any other of my hauls may be coming from the Zara kids section. Just like this pair of pants here, just to reference for sizing, I am 5'1", and I find it really difficult to buy clothes from the women's section, whether that's in Zara or any other store, because they always tend to be quite long for me. Especially when, you know, the stores generally use like the American or the European sizing. Someone who is 5'1", they're all way too long. So my shopping secret, if you guys want to check that out, I'll post a link up above there. Is that I shop from the kids section for things like jeans and other clothing, which you'll see in this vlog as well. So yeah, I really love this. They're super comfy. I know I can use them anywhere and they were only for $32.90. Okay, so the next two tops I'll be showing you are also from the kids section. Again, size 11 to 12. And guess what? Zara Kids actually goes up to size 13 and 14. So I don't even wear the largest size in the kids section. They're just that long or big. So yeah, if you're on my size or my height, I would definitely suggest checking out the kids section because sometimes you might find things that actually work out for you. So these are the next two pieces that I'm going to show you guys. So these are the sleeveless polo top shirts. I have it in white and I also got it in blue, again from the kids section, size 11 to 12. And they actually do come in other colors. I think they came in green and I can't really remember, but the blue and the white I felt like were more appropriate for my age. Yeah, these ones come at $14.90, not bad. So like about $15 for these, and these are very classic pieces that can be worn in any season, really. So definitely happy with these two pieces here. Oh, and before I forget, I did purchase another pair of pants, but this time I tried to get them from the women's section. I got them in the smallest size, which is size 32. These are a high-rise ankle length straight cut pair of jeans from Zara Women. And this is the smallest size, like if you can see here. 32 for European or 0 for US. But as I was saying earlier, turns out that these were still too big for me. And yeah, they were just really an awkward fit. So this is a no, unfortunately. I was really hoping that I'd be able to buy jeans like these from women's and that they would fit really nice on me, but I should have known better. Like, I always fall for this, you know. I always end up thinking, like, maybe this time they'll fit me. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I grew a little bit taller or whatever, but yeah, right. So these don't fit. These are a no. I'm gonna have to keep these back. They're really nice though. Like, they have, you see here, they have these four buttons because they're high-waisted. And when you button them up, like, you can't even see it except for the last one here because they'll be covered. You see that? So yeah, I'm sad about these ones. So I learned my lesson again. I can only buy pants from the kids section at Zara. And I forgot to say, these ones are at $49.90, so $50 for these ones. So I guess that's a good thing that I'm giving these back. And the next thing I'm going to show you guys is the super cute summer top here. So cute. I love it. I love the colors. I love the design, the prints, everything. Looking at this top makes me wish we could all travel safely. Like, I really want to go somewhere tropical, like, I don't know, Hawaii or whatever, and just relax on a beach. And this is what this top reminded me of when I saw it online, so I said I really, really need to get it. This is in a size extra small, and it is for $39.90. So cute. I just don't know where to wear it. Like, it's been raining in Vancouver, as usual, so I don't know. Hopefully I get to go somewhere soon. What I was wearing underneath, just to go with the tropical vibe, was the swimwear pieces that I got from the women's section. That's probably one piece I would not suggest getting from kids. Swimwear? No. I don't think I'm old enough to be wearing swimwear with animated cartoon characters designed on them. But anyway, I got these from women's and they don't fit. They're so cute. I love it. I love the color. This color is so me, but it doesn't fit. It's too big. I was hoping that this was the kind that I could just like tie so I can make it smaller, but it comes with like kind of like a bra clasp, so it's too big for me. This is a size small. And this one, I didn't even show you guys me trying this on because it would, no. This one is also a size small. Couldn't fit. I'm actually pretty sad about this one. I mean, I know, again, as I said earlier, I know that I'm not really going anywhere, but as for pricing, the top is for $29.90 and the bottoms are for $25.90. So this next top actually came as a coordinated set, but I was only able to purchase the top and not the bottom pant pair because the smallest size for the pants were all sold out. But to be honest, I don't think I would have fit into them anyway. Got this one in a size small. This one is for $29.90. I don't remember how much the pants were. And if I am able to, I'll try to show a picture of the coordinated set. But yeah, I just thought it would be a really cute, like, two-piece outfit to wear, but it's so big, like you can kind of even see it just like falls off me. So that one's also a no. And what's next? Oh, okay, so those are all the tops I purchased and the two pairs of pants. So now I'm gonna go to the dresses that I found for the spring and summer season. So again, I purchased two of the same kind in different colors. Here is the pink one here. It's just like your usual straight kind of tube top with a thin strap dress. And I also got it in black. I can't really remember if there were other colors aside from these two, but I didn't mind purchasing two of the same color because these are only for $19.90. Yes, I bought this in the small. Like when I see this type of style on the website, I know right away that I can fit into the small. So I just make the purchase anyway. I mean, it's your basic dress that you can layer or dress up. But the one thing I noticed though, which is kind of weird, I might have to return the black one and check to see, is that for some reason, the strap of the black one is a little bit longer than the pink one. So the pink one fits perfectly, but the one for the black is too long, so it keeps falling off my shoulders. So I'm gonna have to check to see if there's another one that is not as long, or I'm gonna have to give this one back too, because it just keeps falling and it's really annoying. But yeah, these are okay. I don't mind keeping these. Thing I purchase is a red dress. I really love wearing red. I think it's one of the colors that I feel really confident in. I like how I look in red. So yeah, I always buy red pieces. It's a staple in my closet. But for this piece here, which I got from Women's, it came in extra small for $39.90. Because of the way the straps are, and for the back portion of there, this is way too big for me. When I'm wearing it, it kind of looks like an apron. So this is also a no. It'll probably look okay on someone who is taller than me, obviously, but on me, it's just hanging there. So unfortunately, this one is a no too. And I did try to get red pieces from the kids section, hoping that these would fit me, but turns out they also don't. So I'm gonna show you. It's also a two-piece coordinated set. This is the top. You can kind of see it's already kind of too wide. Again, size 11 to 12 in Zara Girls. And this is the skirt. So I thought it would look really cute put together, kind of like a dress. No, it didn't look cute on me. It looked cute on the kid on the website, but not on me. Yeah, I think it's also because of the material. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah, did not look great when I was wearing it. The skirt is for $32.90, and the top, let me check. The top is for $25.90. So like, definitely not worth it. Like, $60 together, no. And now to the last piece I got from this haul. And this is actually the piece that I am really, really sad and disappointed about, because it's so cute. Look, you guys, like, look at this floral pattern. It is so cute. And like from the front, it looks really, really nice on me. Like, I love the fit. I love like the silky material. This would be perfect for the spring and summer season. But the thing is, the straps, you have to kind of tie them in the back. And they're not the adjustable kind where you can make the shoulder straps shorter so that they can fit. So again, this is too big for me, unfortunately. I really, really wanted this when I saw it online. for sizing, this is an extra small and it's $39.90. So yeah, this is the piece that I'm really, 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 really sad about, because I really love it and I thought this would be so cute to wear, but this will have to be a no because it does not fit me again. But anyway, I still got a lot of really nice pieces that I know I'll use for the season and for summer as well, like this top here. So I hope this video was super helpful for those who love to shop at Zara, and especially for people who are pretty close in size to me. Comment down below what you guys think of the pieces that I got, or if you have any ideas of how I should style them, let me know down below. And that was my spring 2021 haul from Zara. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and of course, hit on subscribe for more content from me. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. Till next time.